Some tough words from Sheriff Clark directed at the Milwaukee County court system. He's focused on the release and subsequent arrest of a convicted sex offender. It's a man he says should never have been allowed out on the streets.
Music plays at 10th and Madison Thursday, where residents share a tune and kids share the streets. It's also where convicted child sex offender Donald Skinnendore was picked up during a block party Tuesday.
Yes, it does bother me a lot because for me, I have a passion. I try to help out children. And for me, something like that, I would not tolerate.
Back in March, Skinnendore was found guilty of attempted first-degree sexual assault of a child under 13. Sheriff David Clark says Skinnendore made it to the party, but not his sentencing in June while out on a signature bond.
He was released on his signature of a promise to appear in lieu of having to post any cash bail. That is the essence of my disgust.
According to Clark, Skinnendore had a problem with showing up to court.
Four times during this case, which dragged on for over a year, the defendant failed to appear for his court appearances. Even then, no cash bail was required for his release back into the community.
The sheriff says the system needs to toughen up, blaming the county court system for not issuing a cash bond, essentially freeing a man who he says continually ignored the system.
Why would any caring public servant allow Skinnendore to be free without bail to roam Milwaukee neighborhoods where children play?
Then we did try to contact one of the judges involved, but did not hear back. I also spoke with Chief Judge Jeffrey Krimmers, who refused comment until he was able to study Clark's complaints for himself. Skinnendore faces up to 30 years in prison.